Now we have our general form of the confidence interval. So for some Y percent confidence interval, this could be 95%, 99%, anything really. Usually it's somewhere in the 90s. Then the lower bound of the confidence interval is the sample mean minus the number of standard deviations away from the mean, where this Z value is the number of standard deviations, and sigma divided by the square root of N is the standard deviation of this sampling distribution. And then on the upper bound, we just add the number of standard deviations away that we want. If we have a 95% confidence interval, we'll have less standard deviations away than we will for a 98% confidence interval. Remember that we get this Z value from the Z table. So if this is a 98% confidence interval, let's say, then we'll have 1% in the tails, and then we'd look for the Z score for which 1% is less in a standard normal distribution. The distance that we go away from X bar on either side is the margin of error. And as you can see, that's equal to Z times sigma divided by root N. And that's half the width of the confidence interval.